Very difficult game for us today, I must admit. Loyal City always give us a tough time, always play tightly contested matches. I think Mandla is doing a good job there, the Loyal City. One thing I like about them is they play an open game, and that really makes the whole thing exciting. And I thought it was an open game in the first half. Of course, in the second half, when we got the winner, we had to manage the game and try and get a result. I think what is important at this stage of the season is the 3 points. And once we scored, we believe that we could defend that single goal, and we did. Well, Loyal City were coming. They came at us quite a lot, but what was important is the way we defended, the way we held on to that lead, and ultimately getting 3 points. I think that's what is important at this stage of the season.